हेलो ओके गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन गुड मॉर्निंग सो नाउ वी कम टू द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल पार्ट ऑफ होम्योपैथी दैट इज द केस टेकिंग प्रोसेस हाउ वी एक्चुअली एक्सप्लोर और अंडरस्टैंड योर इंडिविजुअल एक्सप्रेशंस द बेस्ट वे टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस इज एक्चुअली टू डू अ लाइव डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ हाउ वी एक्चुअली डू अ केस सो वी हैव फॉर ऑल यू पार्टिसिपेंट्स हियर अ लाइव डॉक्टर एंड अ फ्यू पेशेंट्स हियर प्लीज कम We have the doctor here, a homeopath. and the patient, the husband and the wife. so, we'll see here, step by step, how this case taking happens and how we analyze in our mind what is the centrality. Let us see. So, the homeopath pursues.
Good morning, doctor. Good morning. Tell me, what is happening to you?
Doctor, I have severe knee pain from many years and I have been to so many doctors but no medicine is helping me and I have difficulty in walking, doing my daily work. Lot of pain I am having.
What type of pain you get?
What do you mean by what type of pain, doctor? It is paining.
Yes, this is one question. What type of pain you get? And often we have a question, what do you mean by type of pain? Are dard ho raha hai. This is not enough for us. For us, we need to know the exact sensation of your type of pain. Is it a stitching type of pain? Is it a stiff type of pain? Is it like a prickling? Is it like numbness? Is it crawling? Every individual will experience a different type of sensation of the pain. That helps us find the remedy for you, basically. So let us see further.
Describe the type of pain. अरे इसू के वह डॉक्टर throbbing type of pain throbbing था है.
Yes, I have throbbing pain.
Another very big problem. When we ask you the question, what type of pain you get, and often the relative or the person next to say, हाँ this type of pain, doesn't help us because we end up giving the remedy for the relative and not you. So definitely the relative's observation important, but only a person who feels it himself will be able to share his experience with us. So let us see further.
Tell me the most stressful situation in your life.
Doctor, when my mother died, I was very sad and it was most stressful situation in my life. Very sad, doctor, I was.
Tell me about your sadness.
It was just sadness, doctor. Pura lag raha tha mujhe.
Arre doctor, su kevanu, khali aakho divase kona ma besi rahe che, sad karine kai nathi karti.
What was the most difficult time for you in your entire life? And there is a situation, someone dies. And we ask you, what is the feeling that you develop? You say, there was some grief, sadness. Not enough for us. Because every single person in sadness or in particular emotion will have his own individual story about it. His own individual experience, the way he looks at the sadness. So here is where Dr. Shankaran spoke to you about levels, and this is what I want to tell you about. These are the different levels of experience. This was discovered by Dr. Shankaran last two decades. The first, the name. So we have a patient who has come with joint pains. This is the name. Name of the disease. What is it? Joint pains. What is the fact? She gets a kind of stiffness in the knee. Fact. Then you see your feeling. What is the feeling she gets? She feels sad. So what we actually have to do in our case taking is go deeper in the level. Go deeper in what that particular individual exact experiences. So we see further. How we go further than feeling? The feeling is she says sad. Now let us see how the homeopath pursues further.
What is your feeling in the sadness?
Doctor, it was like I am alone in the world, मेरा कोई नहीं है.
Yes. So the feeling is of sadness. And how does that sadness feel? This is what we call as delusion, or the way one perceives the world. How does she perceive the sadness? As if mera koi nahi hai. Every single person in sadness will look at that sadness or experience sadness in his or her own particular way. This patient feels that mera koi nahi hai, I am alone. So the delusion here is, I have no one, I am alone. But again, we have to go more deeper. From feeling to delusion, now little more deeper. This is, now we are looking out for sensation. What is the experience? So we'll see now what happens.
What is your experience that you are alone?
It was like a kind of tightness in my chest and very stiff. I couldn't think about anything. I couldn't do anything.
So what we see here, the feeling is of sadness. The delusion is, I'm alone. But what is the experience? The experience, how does she feel it within her? Kind of tightness, kind of stiffness. This is her experience. So, what we see is her experience, her sensation is stiffness. These are the different areas, if you can see on the screen, different areas we have, what we would be asking. The first is the chief complaint, you can see here. Another part here is the stressful area. What has been the most stressful situation for you in entire life? This is what she said. But there are more areas that we have to ask. We have to see if this stiffness, this tightness, is it the experience that is there in every single area, like fears, like dreams, like anxiety? That is what we are exploring now. So let us see. The homeopath explores further.
What dreams do you get?
Dreams?
Reva do ne doctor, ani ni complain ne tamari dreams nu su leva devanu.
What is the relation of dreams and ni? It's extremely important. What dreams are? Dreams are actually window, a kind of a secret window to understand your subconscious feeling. See, normally what we feel, what we experience, we don't know much. But what we experience in our dream has no control by us. And that is the most central thing in us. So the dream what you get may be totally unuseful for you, or totally, you may come up and say, oh, we get a very funny dream. But it is extremely important for a homeopath. Again, not just the dream, but what you feel in the dream. Let us see here.
Tell me about any dream that you can remember, even a childhood dream.
I don't remember any dreams, but yes, I used to get dreams of water.
Explain little bit more about these dreams of water.
In that dream of water, I was falling down, down, down in the water, and there was a crab which was holding my leg.
Just explain this. What is your experience that you are falling down, down, and there is a crab?
It was like, doctor, it was very tight, very stiff. I couldn't move my legs.
So what we see here, the dream is of water. What happens in water? She's falling. She's falling, a crab comes and holds her. So what is her experience? Again of tight and stiff. So what is happening in one area of her life? Her stressful, her experience was of stiffness. In another area of her life, in dream, she gets again of water, but the experience is of stiffness. It's so beautiful that two different areas of her life, but her own experience is that of stiffness. So now we have to confirm in another area. So let us see other areas that a homeopath goes into.
What do you like more in food and drinks?
I don't eat much, doctor.
You saw this? I don't eat much. But when we are taking the case, we are not just looking at you. We are even looking at the person next to you. We are looking at her expression, his expressions regarding that thing. It gives us pointers towards what is the central thing in you. Like Dr. Shankaran said, don't hide anything. Let's go further.
Any particular taste or drinks that you like most?
There is no any particular taste, but yes, I like chai a lot.
Chai. For example, if you like chai, not enough for us. What exactly in chai? Is it the milk part that you like more, you put more milk? Or is it more sugar, meetha? Or is it more masala wala? Or do you want tea like a stimulant that you need to take it all the time because you have to keep your mind fresh? So this is a very important thing for us. What exactly in the tea? The exactness is the most important thing for us in homeopathy. Let's go further.
What fears do you have?
I don't have any fears, but yes. When I go to sleep every day and at the middle of the night, suddenly I feel that someone is there under my bed.
અરે શું કહું ડોક્ટર તમને, રાતના બે વાગે ઉઠાડીને કે બેડની નીચે કોઈ છે, બેડની નીચે કોઈ છે, જઈને જો, તમે જ કહો હું શું કરું.
ફિયર, સી મેબી ધેર ઇઝ નો વન ધેર બિલો, બટ ધીસ ઇઝ એક્સ્ટ્રીમલી ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ ફોર અસ ધેટ શી ગેટ્સ સ્કેર્ડ, ધેર ઇઝ સમવન બિલો ધ બેડ, એન્ડ ધીસ ફેક્ટ ધેટ શી ટેલ્સ, હર રિએક્શન ઇઝ ટુ ધ હસબન્ડ ધેટ ગો પ્લીઝ ફાઇન્ડ સી ઇફ ધેર ઇઝ સમવન. ધીસ રિએક્શન ઇઝ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ, નોટ જસ્ટ ધ ફિયર. So let us go further.
What is your feeling that someone is under your bed?
Doctor, I feel that somebody will come suddenly and hold me very tightly.
Just experience this, someone will come and hold you very tightly.
It is like, doctor, very, very suffocative. I couldn't breathe and very tight, very stiff. I cannot move.
So, we see again in the fear. She starts from, I get fear that there is someone below. But her experience again is that of stiffness, tightness. So what is happening, and this is what I want to tell you about, is that in every single area of her life, whether it be mind, whether it be fear, whether it be dreams, whether it be stressful situation, the main sensation is that of stiffness, of cramp. And this is the central thing in her case. Every single person of you sitting here will experience it differently. One person will see it as stiffness. Another person will see it as everything is separated. Totally another person will feel as if everything is pointing towards him or her. So this pattern, we are trying to understand the pattern within you in different areas. And once we get that pattern, we try to look at our homeopathic software that we have, our homeopathic provings. And we try to see that this particular kind of pattern is there where in our homeopathic pattern. And then we select a remedy and we give you. So thank you so much for having a patient here. Thank you.